When I die, put my ashes in the trash bag. I don't care where they go. Don't waste your money on my gravestone. I'm more concerned about my soul.
There's a group of young people that have come out here to be the hands and feet of Jesus Christ.
Sometimes I look up to the sky and wonder, do you see us down here? Oh,
knocking on doors, telling them about Jesus Christ.
Do you see us down here? Oh, Lord.
Every person we talk to, they just begin to feel, break down in tears and tell us that they needed this. It's been really amazing. Our faith has increased and we see God really needed us here.
Oh, Lord. Listen. Yeah, everybody wants change. Don't nobody want to change, though. Don't nobody want to pray.
I keep telling God, let me see what you see. Let me feel what you feel. Let me see that when I see someone, let me feel what they're feeling so that I can say something to them. And I think God's answering that because I feel like crying right now, but it's not because I'm sad. It's just that they're getting lost. I walked away from that. I was like, that's my responsibility.
Can you see us? Don't you see us?